Kingman, home of the historic Route 66 Museum. So we're gonna go ahead and check out the historic attractions, the visitor information. We're at the Lewis Kingman Park. Let's get on the road and check it out. So we just pulled in. We're gonna go ahead and check out the historic Mojave Museum. And it would literally take days, maybe months, to check out everything that Kingman has to offer. On my way here, there was just limitless destinations, and it's so bike friendly. It reminds me of Davis, California. That's just that bike friendly. You can bike anywhere. So let's go ahead and we'll check out this museum. Well, look what we found here. We found old Eleanor. It's Chelby. What? Oh my goodness, that is amazing. Is that amazing or what? Right, just left the museum and I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. The rain is coming down exponentially, sporadically, exponentially. Oh. So while here in Kingsman, I wanted to check out the bike clubs here, bike shops. I just met with Bill over here. He just bought the Bicycle World about a month ago. So he's getting the place all fixed up. It looks great inside, looks great outside. And he's got a mountain bike selection like you wouldn't believe. So go ahead and check Bill out over at the Bicycle World in Kingsman, Arizona. So what I love about Kingman, Arizona, other than the plethora of bike shops, is how bike friendly the roads are. Look at it. You feel like two-way lane bike crossing. And that goes each side of the street.